who don't believe. Still I love standing up for my Jesus, 'cause of all that he's done for me. And that's why I am not ashamed of the gospel. Still the gospel of Jesus Christ. No, I am not afraid to stand and be counted, but I'm willing to give my life. You see, I'm ready to be all he wants me to be. Give up the the gospel of Christ. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. For every moment that his hand has held mercy, and for all the love that he's shown all my life, a simple thanks doesn't say how I'm feeling. I get tears in my eyes. So as for me, I've made up my mind to keep on believing in that God who's been so faithful year after year and week after week. See, I'm not out to please this whole world all around me. I've got my mind on eternity. That's why I am not ashamed of the gospel. It's still the gospel of Jesus Christ. No, I am not afraid to stand and be counted, but I'm willing to give my life. You see, I'm of the gospel of Christ. No, I am not ashamed of his gospel. His gospel. I'm not too much behind me. The man is the wrong man. The song is just a name, but to me he's my everything. I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel.
Salvation, all we believe and call on.
I will ever be true. His shame and reproach gladly bear. Till he calls me someday to my home far away.
When I was in high school, my daddy was a Holy Roller preacher, and I was a boy soprano, so I got beat up every night. I did. On the way home, I got beat up by Boyd Murphy every night in the 60s. So I said, I got to stop this. This is killing me. So I learned how to box. I won a couple little Golden Gloves tournaments, and everything turned out great. Suddenly, nobody bothered me. I could sing as high as I wanted to. So then